Vic operating on first down. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. It's Jair Brown.